Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating a group on the Signal app. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Signal app and tap on the pen icon in the top right corner. Then tap New Group. You can tap Find by phone number to add people by searching their number, or you can select your contacts by tapping on them. When you have selected all of the people you want to be in your group, tap Next in the top right corner. You can still add and invite people to your group after creating it. Choose your group name at the top and add a group photo by tapping the camera icon to the left of the name if you like. Then tap Create in the top right corner. You can choose whether new members will have to be approved by an admin with this toggle. And you can enable and share a group link here if you like. Your group is now created. You can now invite friends, send group chats, and make group video calls. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Signal tips and tricks.